about sad joke?
AJ, you tell her he said gay.
It's Sandra Asia, and we are back with another video. Back
with another video. Back with another video. So, this video is about reacting to our old pictures of us back in the 59s and the 60s.
You sound stupid.
Back when they was whipping me with the belts.
Back when you was getting at the ass.
Okay.
Back when that ass was ugly.
So, I got 10 pictures of me, and she got 10 pictures of her back in the day. And we just gonna do 5, and then 5, then 5, 5. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all can
you
see.
Never can explain nothing right.
They get the concept. So, as
we
that
look a hot mess. Because it's like 6, oh, it's 4:30. It's not even 6 o'clock.
As that being said, because I just came off of school. I don't know what she did all day.
With that being said, let's get to the video.
Let me take that was, departments was, they restroom was nice. This is when I first got my Instagram made by my cousin, Pootie.
Shout out to Pootie.
He made my Instagram, and this was the first, this was the second picture post in 2 days. I had post 2 pictures in 2 days.
She looked like Alien versus Predator.
This girl, was the like, stuff. No, this was the stuff back then.
This always just be up.
That's my fact. This
you
is
never
my
would catch me doing.
Exactly.
And who does it? First of all, you could have did better doing this. Who does it?
And we could make billion.
The camera was dark because that's
why
how
is all her pictures.
But that's that now this literally was my first ever picture on Instagram.
Show them that thing.
It don't matter because I was bad.
Ooh, she could not take pictures for nothing.
Y'all can't sad and upgrade. If you don't see this picture,
let me see.
This picture ugly.
You look the same.
I look the same, but
so
my
if you was ugly then, you ugly now.
None of that.
Show them this last picture. Again. Another one. And then, oh!
Do it again.
This way. Like this. You look how your fingers curve. Oh my goodness. Dude.
I still do the duck lips. Yes, I do. And that's if you got a problem, you can meet me in the pit. Beep. Okay, so those my 5 pictures right now. I'm gonna show y'all the rest, but she about to go to her 5 pictures back when she was a thot.
Girl, don't play with me. Back in my young buck day, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing time, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, so the first picture is
keep a shooter to the left of me.
She had 2 shoes on with a shoe. She looks ugly.
Wait a minute. Where was I going with these shoes on my feet?
Let me see.
They like ballerina slacks.
And then her feet was curled like this.
My feet. First of all, look at my knees. First of all, let's just take a moment to look at this sexy red lipstick. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. That was definitely ugly. I'm finna hit him with the sweet dog joint. I'm doing it. You hear me? Look at this. Call me. This was back on my modeling shenanigans. You know what I'm saying?
Back when she was thinking she was stuff, but she
okay,
was
wait a minute.
Ugly.
Look at that. Ooh. Let's take a moment. Let's admire that. Hold on.
You was not cute.
I was sexy in the... Okay. What in the Nicki Minaj / Lil Kim / back in the 1845 going on her?
She was going to the strip.
First of all,
when she first turned 18, she was going to the strip.
Look at these heels, for one.
Her feet look like I was about to pop off the shoe.
It looked like I was going to go to stump the yard and shit. Like, I'm going to go perform
Did
at a stump show.
Did y'all see her cleavage?
No, you cannot. My body is fully covered. That's what you call fine wine. I thought I was Nicki with a splash of Lil Kim. You know
or
what I'm saying?
Or a splash of Lil Dirt.
Not too much. First of all, what's going on with this part? Look at that part. Look at that. Wide open spaces. For one. What's that? Hold on. That's my 3rd picture.
Mm-hmm.
Hit you know why, Shan. What point?
She was...
I wasn't too hot. I'm back on my gutter stuff. Hold on, let's take a moment to like my hair with shade on the side. Wait a minute, look at this. What is going on here? What is going on with that edge up? You see that? Okay, I got another one. And last
but not least, when she thought she was the stuff. This one, she was gangbanging.
No, ain't telling our business, son. I was running up a bag on Shan. Look at this. Hold on. What's up with the light? Man, your girl was on her money stuff. Wait a minute. Look at that hair. Look. First of all, let's talk about the shoes, dude.
She couldn't even zoom again.
Let's talk about the shoes, dude. I was at my sister's house. We was on the way going somewhere. I forgot. But
well, that's her five ugly ass bitches.
That's my five pitch, you know. The girl wasn't that ugly, you know what I'm saying? It is, you know.
Let's go back on to this fun, sexy, young styling that make the nigga wanna Anna.
Wait a minute. What in the Roscoe Dash is going on here?
It was back when I was 65 years old.
She looked like somebody who ain't got no teeth. That, look how long your mouth is.
I was ugly back then. I really think
who
I
who gets braids and put a mohawk in the braids?
My mom used to
who
do that.
Who put a hump? So, a young Tenoroni. Look at that. Big sexy.
I don't know why she covered me up like.
Big sexy.
Like she
go ahead and first of all, you know, been married to Kevin Gates. You know, that's why I say that.
I'm married to Kevin Gates.
She young blue.
She Kevin Gates. But Kevin Gates still my, call it my side piece.
Nah, he definitely not just talking. Anyway, so I was getting ready to go to a party. By the way, I did go to. Oh, God damn it. My eye got stuck. Shit. Oh, Lord.
If y'all hear all that records from my dog, Bella.
Bella, you need to sit down. Okay, see, y'all get that act right. Anywho, I was on my way to a party, you know what I'm saying? Your girl cut up at the party, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if y'all remember me with this outfit on at that party, y'all knew what happened, you know what I'm saying? Pulled up, shut that shit down, quick. What picture that was? The first picture?
Second picture before.
No, that wasn't. That was the first picture.
I don't
know.
I haven't counted.
Okay, this back with my bull nose, you know what I'm saying? I was on my way out in the bay, you know what I'm saying? Thought I was the little shenanigans. I thought I was the stuff, you know what I'm saying? And I had my eye. For one, my sister don't like that bull nose, but I feel like it was all right on me. You know what I'm saying?
I don't like bull
nose. I always rock the hoops, you know what I'm saying?
That's why
it's going to be something I always just rock.
That's why I got this little nose ring. I'm going to see what I like.
But, hey, I ain't gonna lie. I don't even think I was matching. But that was cool, though. I had my own little style. You feel me? Second of all,
What the hickey on her linky?
What's wrong with my leggy? My body is disappointing. My body is discombobulating. Like, for one, do I look the same? Hold on, let me hit that pole.
I can hit it.
Let me see you hit it.
Hold on, how you look?
I look like this.
You look like a man. I'm just being honest.
First of all, I tried to do my makeup. It was an epic fail. I don't know how to do makeup. That's cool, though. It was an epic fail, you know what I'm saying? But that's cool, though. You know what I'm saying? Anyways. Last but not least, this is for my mama because she caught me on a bad day. Hey, like the baby said, make a bad day a good day. You hear me? Anyways. What in the... Bro, why my hair was like that, dude? Like, you see my hair?
I see my hair. It look a hot goddamn hacky mess.
Girl, you're not in the picture. First of all, I don't know why I was going with this dress, to be honest. I don't know where I got the dress from.
Old Navy, baby.
I don't remember ever shopping at Old Navy's. First of all, my hair and its ponytail was not making sense at the time. You know what I'm saying? But, anyway, so that's going to wrap up our old video creams. You know, like, comment, and subscribe. But let us know what y'all think below at the bottom. And our next video is going to be our video of us, like, growing up, like, our now and our last year, 2 years ago, like, high school. Like, you know, like, our boss up videos, kind of, even though right now they're like a hot mess. So, but that's cool, you know what I'm saying?
And yeah, I'm doing what I'm doing,
I'm doing what I'm doing, you hear me?
I'm doing it.
And
y'all already know who that from. If y'all know, go check out my nigga Waggy.
It's up that and it's up that and I ain't coming back. No, I'm playing.
It's up that.
But that's from Webby, though. You know what I'm saying? We don't want no copyright to that because, you know, that's Sweet John Jr.
I'm doing it. You know what I'm saying? But that's going to wrap up our video for today. Y'all better go. Like, subscribe, and comment. But y'all already know what season we're doing and what we're doing.
Any suggestions, make sure if y'all want to see anything, please leave it in the comments or leave it in our DM and we're going to do whatever y'all want us to do. And by the way, we new to this, but we still true to this, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, any suggestions or any positivity y'all can give us, any feedback, we could take that, you know what I'm saying?
If y'all don't subscribe, we coming to your house and we gon'
We don't need to let them know how we get down. You know what I'm saying? Cause we're not gonna pull up because I don't got a car. But I got a car, but you know my belt broke. But it's gonna be fixed because it only been broke for 2 days. You hear me? But anyways, peace out, sassy girl.